Anyway, this is for my case manager, no, my case officer. Budweiser, but Ops Officer Windfall has determined in her heart and hearts three buses parked in the industrial district of Seattle. Big buses, old buses, like Bluebirds. The windows are whited out and it's closed. They have a cap, you know, that pops open. Now these motherfuckers, excuse my language, these people have acquired 7 Stinger missiles. And I don't know why they divided it up into two. So each bus has potentially 3 Stinger missiles. 3 Stinger fucking missiles with cases. So look up Syriana, blah, 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 George Clooney, blah, blah, blah. And remember that flight I gave you. I'm telling you, baby, Raphael is not going to be happy if you get your wings cut with Stinger missiles. If you find these people, you black bag them, and you bring some mean guys. I was going to say mean motherfuckers. Like in Pulp Fiction, you know, remember what that guy said? He said, vice grips and blow torches, and you send them out, and you fuck up these people. And then you torture them to the fucking ends of their, with a goddamn blood, blood, blood.